That's what we like to see at the start. Well done. This is now enabled. To the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. front is 3.9 seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
They've done it then. They've won here in Monaco with an emphatic performance and a victory they can be proud of for years to come. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended. I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the top of their game.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.